currently we are in a very nice, large conference room. We have these big windows, and you look out, yep. and you see some Georgia State buildings. You see downtown Atlanta. Think back to 2009, you know, when you were appointed, and to now. Did you imagine all this growth and expansion?
Not exactly, but it, on the other hand, it's not completely inconsistent with what I was thinking about. So, you know, we think back to 2009. The first thing we have to think back to is in 2008, the nation started going over the cliff into the Great Recession. You know, and I came here from the University of South Carolina, where we had had a $30 million cut in our budget in October. And the end of that month, I accept this job, start January 1. And a few months later, find out we have to take $40 million out of the Georgia State budget. So, you know, for twice in a period of not but 6 months, 7 months, you know, two major budget cuts, different institutions. So, you know, the question is, what was I thinking back then? You know, and I get asked that question a lot. You know, why, you know, wasn't it hard at that time? And the way I look at it and the way I looked at it then was I made a few bets. One bet was that the recession would end. Recessions don't last forever. Mm-hmm. I graduated college into a recession where the unemployment rate was actually higher than what we saw at the worst of the Great Recession. Now, there was not a economic crisis like that in 1980, but there was an unemployment serious problem, double-digit inflation rates, everything. Or mortgage rates, et cetera. So I know that recessions end. It was just a question of how long. But the bigger bet was a bet on this city, the bet on Atlanta. And it was my belief, a lot of it based on reading I'd done of Richard Florida, who's a prominent futurist and urbanist, is that Atlanta would be ascendant coming out of the recession, because when you come out of a recession, you do see an economic resurgence, as we've experienced. And that looking at the trends in terms of human mobility, corporate mobility, felt that Atlanta would come back strong, and that the Georgia State University, therefore, with its presence here in the heart of downtown Atlanta, would have an opportunity to really do something special. And I think that's certainly panned out to be the case.